wild out there.
Hello.
Greetings. I have a lovely selection today. You know, I actually got some new info on the depths recently. It might lead us to the materials I've been looking for all these years. I'd go and check for myself right away, but the stuff is in the hands of some especially mean Lost. I think you'd be up to the task, though, so would you mind looking into it? Greetings. Are you up for a trip into the depths? The materials I want should be near the spot on the last map I gave you.
Prepare now, so you don't regret it later. missile. A little luck at last. Oh, we meet again. I found a great spot to train nearby. There's just one problem. The place is up ahead, but there's an awful loss there, so I can't start my training. There's no way I could take it out. I'm really sorry to ask for your help again, but would you mind?
Can't say I'd like to stick around. Bring it any time!
Don't run too far ahead.
You defeated that Lost for me? Thank you. Now I can start training. You're really tough, though. I wonder if I'll ever be strong like you. Come to think of it, I heard rumors about a type of medicine that makes Revenants stronger. Maybe it'll help if I get my hands on some of that. The horrors from the Great Collapse, they're more destructive. More vicious, more terrifying. The Lost don't even compare to them.
Another maze to get lost in. Great.
Can't find him. Where did he go?
Hurry up and come out. It's dark. There are too many lost and I'm scared. This place is hell. If my wife knew I was out here, she'd be worried sick.
But he's in the same boat as me. We've both got families waiting back at the shelter. I'll do whatever it takes to make it back home by the day the levy is due. Got to start hunting for Bloodbeats, too. Where did they go?
Sorry. Moving out. No harm in being prepared.
Where does this place go, anyway?
Wait. Is that Tech? Damn it. If we don't bring Bloodbeats back, it's all over. If we don't pay the levy, our families will get kicked out of the shelter. We can't let that happen. Damn it all. I'll do it on my own if I have to. My wife won't have to cry. I swear I'll bring Bloodbeats back to the shelter. It's way too dangerous outside the shelter. I've gotten too used to a life of safety inside. My wife and I met during the war against the Queen. I died so many times I thought I'd go crazy. But she was there to support me. I can't let someone that precious to me be thrown into danger. The levy is painful, but the shelter is the only hope we've got.
I want evidence that Silva's policies are a mistake. If you find anything, please let me know. So revenants were made to battle the horrors that mysteriously appeared during the Great Collapse. Using the dead like that, even to defend humanity from monsters, is a massive violation of ethics. They sent those who'd already tasted death out to die again and again, and if they fell, more were created. Is that not the epitome of inhumanity? Were the living not enough for them? Are the dead nothing more than thralls to the living? No! We still have human rights that must be respected! I want evidence that Silva's policies are a mistake.
Something from Louis. Is it true that you can absorb power from other revenants? If it is true, then take mine. I don't know if it will help you, but I'm certain it won't hurt to have it. The Hunter. What does he want with Nicola? What is he planning to do to him? I've really got to get stronger now.
I brought you something from the shelter. Provisions that you might be able to use. Please, take them if you think they'll help. I've heard stories about you lately. You found blood beads in springs and reported them to the provisional government. It seems many shelters have been saved because of those reports. You really care about others, don't you? I'm fortunate to have met revenants such as you. I've heard stories about you lately. You found blood beads in springs and reported them to the provisional government. It seems many shelters have been saved because of those reports. You really care about others, don't you?
Wonderful!
First, I want to thank you for helping us complete our investigation of the source. Without your help, we never would have learned the truth or realized the gravity of the current situation. And we're not finished yet, so I want to say, I'm glad to have you here.
Can I really have it?
Yakumo suggested I read it, so I didn't think I'd get to see how the story continues. The fighting will get more intense from here on out. Make sure you're prepared.
Leda, do you know of her? I heard she looks very similar to me. At some point, she simply vanished, leaving behind only a single vestige. Louis thought it might mean something, so he brought it to me. I know nothing about her, but I feel that I should. There are memories in this vestige. Please, could you show me? Successor.
Who's there?
My name is Leda. I am an attendant, here to serve and support you in your tasks.
I see. But even so, I'm sorry. I cannot allow you to come inside.
I understand, and it will not be a problem. I will stay and attend to you from out here.
In that case, do you think you could talk with me for a while?
That woman! Is she the hunter? What is she doing here?
Leda? Where did you go?
Do not worry, successor. I have performed my duty and dealt with the intruder. They will not be able to revive now that they have been turned to ash.
That's... driving them off is enough, isn't it? Why did you have to go so far?
My duty is to protect and defend you. I must ensure threats are completely repelled before they have a chance to cause you harm.
As the successor of the Ribcage, I order you to stop hunting revenants immediately.
No. I'm sorry, successor. But I will do what must be done. That is my purpose.
Leda.
Successor, another intruder has been repelled. Successor?
It looks like I won't be able to remain myself for much longer. Thank you for everything. Leda. When that time comes, my only regret is leaving you all alone. You've always been so unerringly steadfast.
I do not understand. I have performed my duty. I have done everything I was supposed to do. Everything I was supposed to do to protect my successors. An attendant of the relics. One who stands by and serves a successor. It is the same for me. My duty is to stand by your side and lend you my support, just as she did for her successor. We were created with the same purpose. That attendant, Leda, she was a defender of sacred ground. I am certain she fulfilled her duty until the end. Yes, she fulfilled her duty, and yet... I'm not sure how to describe what I'm feeling. It seems so empty somehow. Her life was consumed entirely by her mission. Leda. Following my duty, but is what I'm doing really the right thing? What is my true purpose in life? If I am with you, I may be able to find the answers to some of my questions, just as I did now. I realize that what I ask you now may not be part of my duty. Still, I feel I must ask it of you nevertheless. Please, will you permit me to go with you in your future travels? Are you sure? Thank you from the bottom of my heart. I shall do my best. Please accept my blood code. I am not sure what strength it might give you, but I want to support you in every way I can. Here, take it.
I feel like the Lost here have been behaving strange lately. I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going. Hey, nice camera. Wait, is that really for me? I don't have any old memories. Thanks a lot. This is all we've got for available routes. Don't be overeager. Come back immediately if you sense danger. Understood?
Another day together.
Spot. Bring it any time.
Ah!
have something we can use?
Hold on. I'm on my way. Correct spot. No harm in being prepared. Got something we can use? I hope there are no enemies hiding around. I see something. Take whatever you can use. Hold on. I'm on my way.
Hey, Navy. It's good to see you back in one piece. How'd the hunt for the thief go? Have any luck?
Making sure your gear is good.
Thank you.
Greetings. I have a lovely selection today. Oh, you brought back some materials. Okay, let's have a look at them. I hate to say it, but this isn't what I was looking for. I might have sent you to the wrong area of the depths. I made you take all that risk for no reason. Would you mind if I reassessed my information and asked you again? But first, I'd like to thank you for what you did bring back. It's quite nice, so I can get some use out of it. Good timing. I just got some new stock. I think you'll find something you like. Whenever I touch materials from the old world, the Great Collapse changed the course of the world. But the spirit of that old world still stands strong all around us today. We'll take back the world one day. I believe that.
As an attendant of the relics, I have stayed near my successor. I am not sure if that mission is the correct one, but if I am with you, I feel I will find some answer. There may be memories of other attendants. We travel together. I'll do my best to help out.